Okay.
Said Val Raven.
No, he didn't.
She needs to pass the test.
Okay.
The second test.
She can sense the darkness coming.
She has to challenge Val Raven.
There must be another test.
Val Raven is magic.
If she wants to open magic, the gate,
he can see.
Val Raven, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Val Raven and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
I feel like this one's gonna be like really fucking creepy.
His sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods. The old father.
So the Northmen are quite literally the Norse. It's the Vikings. Right? I mean, am I wrong? That's who this enemy is.
Hides the path to Val Raven. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Oh, there's so much to unpack on this game. This is so good. I'm having like.
If anyone ever could close her eyes.
I'm so into this.
However hard she tried, begged. This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Yeah. Oh shit. Fucking evade, damn it. I need to take this guy down because I don't. Jeez. Oh, those, I got so close to dying. Stop her. Oh, jeez. Alright.
She will find what she's looking for.
Let's continue. The hell is that thing? Alright. Okay, first room. Oh, that is the room.
The Raven's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Can we get up there somewhere?
Show me you have seen truth. Look how much it's changed.
Okay. Okay, wait, what? There's no way I leave this whole area just to get up there. Oh, idiot. I could probably do it from the ground. I felt smart. Wait.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Okay, maybe not. It's gotta be that. Oh wait, can I jump up there? No. Okay, so I have to get up here. This looks like a drop point. No, it's not. I feel like an idiot right now. Yeah, I simply can't align it from down here. Okay, what has this taught me so far? What about this? Why is this going? Oh! Oh, idiot. Okay. It's So I was half right. I didn't realize that that freaking thing was a like an archway like the other one. Okay. There we go. There we go. Bam.
Something's shifted. Something's happened. Something's shifted. Can you feel it?
Okay, so I gotta get up on that thing. Ah, it's way over there. Okay.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Okay.
What does it mean?
Which ravens?
Where are they?
Can't you see them?
Ravens.
I hear something.
If you hear the song of Raven, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Challenge me!
That's not creepy at all.
He's gone. He disappeared.
Where did he go?
Where is he?
It was all your fault.
Listen, focus, listen.
Focus.
Focus.
Okay, this is officially fucking weird. There he is again. He's like, he's leading me.
Fight!
Who make it back are forever changed.
This is crazy. Oh, wow.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
She can get up.
Must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Raven.
Tricking her.
Raven.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
Yeah, exactly. I think he's helping us. No, I want to go through that door. I don't want to go jump down the wall. this way. Yeah, here we go. Okay. It's not weird at all.
We picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, a creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes with. Deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Another route. Find a way. Go round. Find your own path. There's a different way.
Oh, shit. Oh shit. Come on, take him down, take him down, take him down.
He's down! Behind you! Behind you! Behind you!
Oh! Behind you. No! Of course I'm scared. Of course I'm scared. I don't want to die. Oh. Oh, another one? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Evade. Evade. Okay, I figured out how to switch freaking targets now.
Behind you!
Come on. Oh, I gotta click it in. See, at first I thought maybe I could actually break this guy's shield, but apparently you can't. You can just about every other freaking game, not this one. So it just makes that shield even more of a nuisance. Finally, Jesus, I hate those guys. Assholes. Can I get up? I guess I can get up here. Yes.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of man was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
As eyebrows? Okay.